Lee, what was supposed to simply be a fun Army parachute jump is quickly turning into a military recruiting controversy.
At initial glance, this isn't any different than your average end-of-the-year pep rally.
Paratroopers jump to kill. We don't
want. But Middleton High School students couldn't get into the stadium without passing protesters, waving signs, preaching against war, and complaining about the school's choice to have U.S. Army paratroopers drop into this celebration.
Now, we certainly don't object to kids having fun. But there's an agenda going on here.
The argument is that military recruiting should not take place in schools, and they say that's exactly what the Jumping Golden Knights are doing. The school says this is a special event, not a recruiting event, despite the paratroopers' stated goal of performing demonstrations in support of Army recruiting goals.
The goal for all of our pep assemblies is to build a really positive school culture.
Senior Sophia March is the lone student standing with protesters, and she's passing out flyers against the rally.
As I'm walking by, I've seen people snicker at me just because I'm out here by myself being one of the only students, but they're just not brave enough to speak up.
Yet others say this is all about fun.
The paratroopers, I think, represent just this bravery and taking the leap and trying something new. And there's not anything, for at least for me, about like joining the Army.
A student's donated money for the last few weeks at lunch to pick a teacher that would go up and be a part of a tandem jump. All the money they raised goes to a local food pantry. All right.